Oh shit, wrong stuff. But Ollie, you may know that I got banned for 30 days on this account, and I'm gonna be very safe with it. So if you people out there who want to play Dying Light, I'm kind of shaking right now because I've actually got it back, but I hope I never get banned them again. And I'm deleting all my friends besides two, Harley, and that's Lost Gamer, by the way. Lost Gamer, not Harley, I meant Lost Gamer, and probably the Video Gamer, because Video Gamer, he's the one I play Dying Light with the most. Like, he hasn't seen me for 30 days straight, so. I'm pressing X right now to load in and show you where you can get a cool skin. Oh, I don't even remember how to pull out my weapon. There we go. So, I kind of remember. R wants to jump, right? Not X. I keep forgetting. Bop, 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 bow. Okay, I haven't played for ages. Okay, that's how you drop kick. First zombie killed in 30 days. Oh my gosh. I haven't played for a bit. Oh, actually. Oh my gosh.
Lena, can you hear me? Lena?
Plane, are you okay? What's going on? You've got us all worried.
I'm fine, don't worry, but listen, your patient was right. Right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I'll try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
Keep trying, but be careful.
Brothers, help me! than fair.